I believe that renewable energy, wind, water, and photovoltaics will eventually be the primary source of all energy for the planet. We can't afford to continue to burn hydrocarbons and pollute the atmosphere. Climate change can have an impact on us, and we can stop that now by developing these new technologies. I really enjoy working here at the laboratory, primarily because I'm surrounded with very creative, inspired people who love what they're doing and are on a mission to change the way we generate our energy. Everybody knows that small businesses are the source of almost all new innovation. By working with small businesses, we can accelerate this change to a clean energy future. The National Wind Technology Center is helping small businesses today to perfect their technologies, to help them with new design studies, to help them with analysis, to help them with testing their device, to help them with supply chain and deployment issues, to help them with grid integration, so that they're selling a device that has been proven here at the laboratory. We can do this for both wind and water power technologies. For more information about our capabilities, please visit our website at nrel.gov.